sure do you park? Where they are parking motor? Every park, every motor is in the park. Nobody's moved inside the house. Me, I come out now because I went to buy some pattern. This is why I go out today. I always lock myself inside the house. This is the this car you are seeing that they move. All this they are going to walk. They are walking. But this one had a park there in front of their house. Front of their home. Because every area is locked down. Every area is locked down. God is big. God is great. If I'm inside my house, I'm going to sink. Say, God, you're too big. God, you're too great. Me, I never know that God can protect me, can survive it. By the grace of God, I make it. Thank you, Lord Jesus. And this one you are seeing that they are going to work. They have the document of their hands. They have the document in their hands. Yes. They're going to work. Everybody, everywhere is locked down. Everywhere is locked up. Any car you see that is, I forget this, that man was there. So to stay clear, where from him? Oh, yes. What distance? It's at least 2 or 3 meters. Person will not touch you. Don't be close to anybody. Nobody inside the house. God is great. The office I'm just coming from now. People stay outside. Wait for one another. Yeah. I was dodging that man. I don't want him to come close to me. Yes, yes, yes. This is the land. Beautiful land. Which God had made. And the sinful nation, the sin people that commit sin. Those that love darkness more than light. Then destroy the plan of God. Going to sin against yourself. Destroy everything. Here the virus come after them. Because of the sin of the world is too much. The sin of the world is too much. Yeah. Everybody has to repent now. Because this is the same time. You cannot judge God. It's only God that will judge you. Because He's the Creator. Wow. After 12. Today is 28th of April. Tuesday 28th, 2020. You can see all the whole area, the whole city. Everywhere is locked down because you cannot move out except those that are working in bank, those that are working in bank. Yes, those that are working in bank, those that are working in supermarkets. See, this is This is my castle. Comune. So this is the area. That is the church over there. This is the building is of Comune. So this is the area. You can see everything is turning around. Nobody knows that God can do this. He can, although he's not the one that do it too. He waits for it to happen. He allow it to happen because we did not love God. He loves us. He gives everything for us to live. But all we can do for him is to turn away from him. He himself decided to turn away from us. But only one thing that can save us now is we have to repent for our sin and call for his mercy. Mercy of God. That is what can save us now. Mercy. That is what I say every day in my room. Father, have mercy upon me. Nobody is a saint. Everybody is a sinner. If you like, you are a pastor, you are an evangelist, you are a bishop, whatever you call the title you give to yourself. Everybody is a sinner. So, that is why we have to tell God to forgive us our sin. Right now. God, I intercede every day for people, for my household, for the building I'm living here in this Europe. I intercede for the building here I'm living. Nobody died in this building. The building I'm living, nobody died. Everybody's okay. And nobody's sick. So the rest in the area, I cover them with the blood of Jesus. Every day. Every morning, every night. I pray for God to have mercy upon us, upon everybody. So, what are you doing in your home now? Begin to repent and tell God for mercy. Ask God of mercy. Mercy. It's only mercy that can deliver us. It's only mercy that can set us free. No other name. I said the name of Jesus Christ. He had died for our sin so that we may live. So that is the sacrifice God do for us. He did it for us so that we may believe in that Son Jesus Christ, his Son Jesus Christ. We will repent. But everybody is making it difficult. For me, I have changed my way, I have made my way. Yes. Because we don't expect this kind of thing to happen again. So, praise the Lord. Thank you everybody for watching. God bless. Don't forget to use your hand, sanitizer, your mask face, anywhere you are going. May God be with us all. In Jesus' name. Amen.